Was this a terrible ceremony? There is so much blood, as if some butchery occurred here. But the elements have eroded many of the signs. Was this a terrible ceremony? Scraps of a message. Ah, there's too much missing. Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent? Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here, but crocodiles must have devoured it. The lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out. Troubling. If I had more information, I might understand this better. But as he was eaten by a crocodile, I'll keep my eye out for anything else so unusual. I will return it later.
Wes? The family!
Yeah, then we best get in here.
Hebrowi, echterify, kupa when her came. اخ عاوي نبقي من تردات
عايز هيك ست خمسة مروك
خجت معاه رانب لب سبو
سمبا آو
هرت وعد
Looks like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. Statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. But he is contained within a symbol that invokes Serket, the scorpion goddess of magic. Dark and foreboding invocations. They must have brought the sarcophagus by Feluca. Pretty remote place for this. Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. These deaths are a harrowing journey into madness. What could the perpetrators hope to gain by invoking the goddess of magic? Thank you.